Hello, I'm Philip Hams. I'm a Chancellor's Fellow at the University of Edinburgh at the School of Engineering. Now, we've all heard of solids and liquids, but I'm interested in the phase of matter that exists between solids and liquids called liquid crystals. Liquid crystals have molecules that can flow over each other just like a liquid, but yet they have retained a crystalline order and a structure that self-organizes just like a solid does. In my hand here, I have some chiral pneumatic liquid crystal samples. These materials have a unique chiral structure that's helically structured on a nanoscale. This means that they appear to be mostly colourless. However, when I shine them at the right angle and you can see the reflected light from them, you can see they reflect orange and blue-green coloured light. This phenomena is known as selective reflection. Now, selective reflection can be used to make a liquid crystal laser. We take these chiral pneumatic structures and we dope them with a laser dye to make a liquid crystal laser like this. Now, this lasers because the organic dyes within there provide amplification, whilst the selective reflection structure of the liquid crystal gives us resonance and amplification. These means that we can now create a new generation of simple, customizable, and semi-disposable laser sources. So I'm now interested in developing these lasers and further developing new applications. In particular, I work with chemists and biologists for point-of-care medical diagnostics, but also with engineers and physicists developing with microfluidics and microelectronics integrated lab-on-a-chip applications.